Welcome to the Grace Cam. Welcome to Stop Skeletons Live. Welcome to Pile of Shame Sundays. I am Grace. This is Launchpad, the dog. Let's get him up on the Grace Cam. And he's a little confused, and he also needs a haircut. I'm so sorry. I just woke him up from a little cuddle nap just so he could hang out with me. But I'm gonna put him back down. Go back to bed. Go sleep. Thrill of my life earlier today. This dog somehow jumped up on my bed, which is about 4 feet off of the ground. It's a ridiculous princess bed, and this dog jumped on top of me on the bed. It was amazing. It's a dog! Hey, I did get the Prime linked up. Thanks for the tip. Oh, dog's running away. Dog's too scared. Yep, we are playing Silent Hill 2. This is the Pile of Shame stream. I'm actually going through Silent Hill 2 solo, trying to, you know, get up on games that I've missed just through my life, have an excuse to play them. We are playing Haunting Ground on the main Thursday night stream, but for now, it is Silent Hill. Let me pull this microphone closer to me.
I gotta take this dog outside.
The dog's name is Launchpad, and we are getting the dog ending, absolutely. All right, and I'm sending Derek outside right now to, because this dog needs a potty break. Okay, so I'm going to go to the second floor. Ugh. Sounds a little loud to me, actually. Yeah, this is the Mega Hard Pro Strat, first time ever stream. Oh man, that angle freaks me out every time. Okay, let's get in here. I vaguely remember someone saying that I should throw juice in the garbage, see what happens. All right, I'm getting acquainted with this menu. Let's go. Yes! I'm the best. Yes. All right. Yeah, no, I'm actually, so I'm glad you're excited for this playthrough. I've been pretty excited about this all week. Ah, what was the sound? Yeah, I don't know. I guess I've talked about this before, and if you watched me do Haunting Ground earlier this week, you'd know I'm a big scaredy baby. I want this trash. The garbage bag is torn and the contents are strewn all over. I got a coin. Old man coin. What's this? Some gossip magazine. The police announced today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Locaine and his sister Miriam, committed suicide earlier on the 22nd. Hey, the 22nd's my birthday. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soup spoon to stab himself in the neck, severing his carotid artery. He fucked his neck up. Old schoolmate of Walter Sullivan said he didn't look like a guy who'd kill kids. But I do remember that just before they arrested him, he was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil. Forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me. The schoolmate then added, I guess now that I think about it, that was pretty crazy. All right, that's fair. Anything? Any more trash? Any more trash? Nope. That's it? I get a grandpa coin? What the hell? Oh my god. Let's do this. Alright. Large coin imprinted with the face of an old person. Examine. Let's see if we can check this shit out. That's a dime. Okay. Well, I mean, that's exciting. I'm not really sure what else needs to happen. I guess ultimately I need to get the fuck out of here. Is there anywhere else I can go? I think here. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know if I finished the sentence, but if you watched earlier, I guess the stream will be up tomorrow night. But if you watched me play Haunting Ground, you know I'm a big scaredy baby who gets a little frustrated and cries sometimes. Cries on the live stream. Just, I'm a little embarrassed about. Let's check out my map. All right. Can I zoom out of this? Come on. Ugh. Okay. So I've been... So really, I need to try to explore this first floor area? Have I really not gone there yet? That's kind of crazy. Wonder if I... No, it doesn't look like I can examine other floors, which is a bummer. But this is really zoomed in. Anyway. I came out of this way, I believe. All right, I'm gonna go back to the other side. Just cuz. Cause I, honestly, I don't really remember. I need to get re-familiarized with this bullshit. And I feel like the game kinda dropped me out here anyway. So I'm gonna take a run and start, woohoo. Anything over here? No. All right. Worth checking. Anyway, how's everyone's Sunday going? People feeling good? People feeling bad? It's all right. No sweat. Yay! Get in. I've been feeling pretty good today. I got some work done. Doing lots of script writing, getting some editing done this weekend. But mostly I just... Oh, shit. If you're in, what do you call it? Great. Woo! If you're in the U.S., it was Thanksgiving weekend this weekend, so I got a chance to just kind of sleep in, just lay around. Ah! Oh god. I don't remember how to hit things. Okay, I'm running. Shit. Oh no. Alright, I need to take this. Oh god. Fuck. Okay, why? Such an idiot sometimes. Derek, why can't I remember how to hit things? Okay, well, we're fucking... There we go! Get at me! I will fight. Yeah, fuck off. All right, now it's your turn, bitch. Get me. I hear you. I know you're right there. Oh, this anticipation. Ah! Okay. What? Oh, Oh, shit. Oh, that's fucked up. Kick, kick, kick. Damn. There we go. All right. That was fun. Now I don't know where I am. All that excitement. Okay. So that was the courtyard, which I ran out of because I was so scared. Okay. Welcome to the map stream. So I actually want to turn around. Let's just examine all these doors, just figure out. Special door. Alright, Derek's gonna make me chug a little bit. But I'm fucking ready to fight. Ow! It's about that double kick. All about that double kick. Ooh, I got a shiny thing. Handgun bullets, thank God. Nothing too exciting in here. Looks like this is just a item room. I'm okay with that. Fuck! I killed you! I kicked you! I'm ready to kick you. I fucking have no mercy for this bullshit. You know what I mean? Like, this asshole's trying to fuck me up. This is what happens when you try to scare Grace. Now you're dead. This time. Now you're dead. Look what you did. Why is there all that blue shit? I didn't actually look in there very well, maybe. Maybe. Oh, okay. Lock is broken. Okay. So this game was lying a little bit about these doors. Okay. Cool. Good. Perfect. I'm always love tapping with my foot. I feel like we should do a Stop Skeletons inaugural dog stream and just live stream our dog playing Wii or something like that. It's the most hell. Oh, hell's over here. Perfect. Okay, actually, that doesn't sound like a bad guy. Derek, I hear vomiting. In the fridge? What the? Who could have done this? Oh, God. This is some realistic-ass vomiting sounds. Lock's broken. I found bullets. I hope I don't need them. Oh, no. Okay, here's the door. I don't like this. Oh, it's the butt crack! It's the butt crack guy! It's the butt crack! Sit on me, dog! It's the butt crack guy! Yay! Bad day at the office.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Do what?
I didn't do anything. I swear.
What did I do?
It was like
nothing.
This when I got here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
James
Eddie.
Is no time to fuck around.
Eddie. Who's that dead guy? That was in the kitchen.
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
I thought from the...
You're not friends with that red pyramid.
Red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Is this everyone's personal
honest? Account? I did see some weird-looking monsters.
I thought that Eddie was a plumber.
I'm scared the hell out of
you. That's why I was like, oh, he's bent over a toilet. He's got butt crack. Well, obviously a plumber.
I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you. I don't know. I'm not even from this town. I just.
I don't feel like he's telling the truth. Something about
too,
this
huh?
seems...
Something just brought you here.
Jeez, James is being so fucking chatty. Not even helping, like, not even pulling back Eddie's hair. So rude.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
We bonded. Come on, doggy. Yay! You can't see it, but there's a dog on my lap. Welcome to the dog stream. Alright, that was great. What a great, meaningful conversation. I'm gonna go back. Fuck this. I'm gonna see if Eddie has any items. Give me.
Eddie, are you okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Give me those items. Give me.
Eddie, are you
okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Can you see the puppy? It's a puppy. Okay, I'm sorry. I got that puppy hype. Got butt crack hype, then I got puppy hype. It's like, this is the best day of my life, honestly. Hey, I found the secret door. Just kidding, it's the door I came in. Okay, alright, well, this was great. This was great. Dog confirmed. Man. Okay. So I went in there, saw Eddie, saw my best friend, it was really great. I'm gonna go upstairs, see what's up upstairs. I didn't like that there were bad guys in the courtyard. I wasn't feeling that, so that's more comfortable in my little apartment zone. Now it's unlocked. Oof. Oof, that music just went out and I'm so scared now. I don't like it. I mean, it's exciting that we're getting to some cutscenes and shit. Like, felt like this little part was going on for a while. I guess I have that girl. Yeah, so far I've met that woman, that little girl, and Eddie. My best friend, Eddie. Why not have it be a skeleton dog? Well, I did buy a skeleton sweater for our dog because I was worried about it getting cold. Oh, okay, I've already fucked here. Alright. I probably have to go to the courtyard, actually, which is a bummer. Let's just kind of look at the map while I'm up here. Okay. Yeah, so we gotta go to the courtyard, which I'm not excited about. Again. No, thank you. What if Eddie's... I assume Silent Hill... Well, okay, so spoiler. I've seen both of the movies. I have it in my head that Silent Hill is just a personal hell that your mind creates for you to torture you and stuff. Do you think Eddie's hell is that he just eats bad shrimp cocktails and throws up? Like, maybe, oh man, favorite thing in the world, shrimp cocktail, and now it's turned against me. Or like every time he tries to eat a shrimp cocktail, it turns into the Beetlejuice Deo banana scene. Anyway. Alright, it's time to fuck. Actually, since I'm outside, I should probably try to avoid those guys. Oh, there. Oh, he's in the pool. Good for him. I love a good pool. There's a bunch of them. I did not like that. Alright. Get it out of here. Jesus Christ. How did it get this bad? Holy shit. Oh, there's a baby carriage. Something tells me I need that baby carriage. Ah, oh, fuck. Look at them dance! Dance, dance, dance. Alright, alright. Okay, let's try to exhaust my options. So there's the fucking pool. Oh, and then that over there. Okay, I gotta get in that pool. They're just, yeah, they're fucking having a great old time in that pool. Okay. Okay, that was a bad idea. Ah! Oh, fuck. By the poolside. That's how I say hello. Alright, I think I want to get right. Okay, there's some stuff over there. I think I want to get in there. I'm not quite sure how. A little surprised these guys aren't coming out to play. I think this is where I want to go. But there's no way to get back there. Okay. So that's where I came from initially, I think. Yeah. So that's there. So is there a big safe right there? Shit. And then... maybe I need to use the magazine article on Eddie. Okay, I'm gonna go try that real fast. This looks different. Is that different? Ugh. Okay, I guess it's not. try this real fast, make sure it's still fucked up. Okay. Hey, Chibi. Welcome to the chat. /livestream.
Livestream.
Nothing over here. Lock's broken. Oh, this is that. Who could have done this? Nothing in here to play with. Just a bummer. Alright. Okay. Eddie looks like he's dead, but he's not. Oh, that's what I found in the pool. Okay. No. Can I use a memo about the murder? None of this is good. I feel this is all right. I guess I have no idea where to go. Shit, I want to raid that bridge too. Okay. Door is closed. That door is fucked up. Let's do it. Alright, so in this room, I just found handgun bullets. Sightseeing brochure for the town is laying here. Oh, I missed that before. Welcome to Silent Hill. Silent Hill, a quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. Take some time out of your busy schedule and enjoy a nice, restful vacation. Right now, after a row of quaint old houses, gorgeous mountains, and a lake, blah, 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 Silent Hill will move you and fill you with deep, pleasant peace. I hope your memories will last forever. Edit. Roger Woodmark. Roger. Is Roger important? Nothing inside. Nothing inside. This is nothing. This is nothing. Just gonna spam X real fast. Shit. Okay, that is been pushed there. Nothing in this fridge? No coin? No coin deposits? No vending machines. Shit! Oh, painting. Nothing. Not interesting. Okay, well, thank you. Shit! Wow, I have no idea of where to go. You know what? I think you might be onto something. Maybe it's not that accurate. Okay. Let's see. Maybe I need to go upstairs. Oops. Oopsies. Get out of this courtyard. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the courtyard and then go out upstairs over there because that feels more. Or actually, you know what? I should go upstairs over here since technically this is a new area. Which I believe it's right here. What is that? Oh. Tracking's fun. Yay! Killing it. Okay. All very cool. Oh, that's right. I already tried this. I decided nothing was going on. There's a gray mark right there I haven't noticed before. See if there's anything fun over there. What? Shit. That makes sense, actually. Vita. Oh, man. So, I've been playing that new Pokemon recently. And I never thought I would say this about a Pokemon game. But, man, this shit's too easy. Like, it... I don't know, I'm so annoyed by what a linear experience it is. Just in terms of... It, I know Pokemon's always been linear, but it feels like it's just, I'm just walking from cutscene to cutscene, and I'm a little bit bummed out about it. Other than that, I'm actually enjoying the game. But it, I don't know, it's kind of weird. I've heard a lot of positive things about it, but so far I'm feeling kind of okay on it, which is interesting. I guess it's a good way to come back into the Pokemon franchise. Did I just skip past something? Nope. Okay. We can do this. For the record, I feel weird complaining about it. I know, Pokemon has never been hard. And that's absolutely true. I feel like this is even for that. Like benchmark of it's never been hard. This is kind of ridiculous, and it's the first time I've really felt that way about a Pokemon game. It's very strange for me. Let's just say that. Oh, here's some spooky music! Did I find it? Did I find the shit? Actually, you're right. I do need to turn off experience share. Oh shit, this is fucking me up. Everything just got really spooky. Have I not been in here before? Why is it... I've been in here before. Why is it telling me things are about to happen? Lock is broken, okay. Oh, I don't like this. Oh God, okay. Lock's broken, fun. Everything's so fun. Is that just atmosphere for that one section? Jesus. Shopping cart. What's that shopping cart doing here? Well, oh. Oh, this is where I found the gun. Lock is broken. Shit, if you guys have any tips in the chat for where I should go next, let me know. I'm a little confused. Hug that left wall. You know, I actually was thinking about Baraku-san says if I want to play this game. Pokemon with a real challenge, play some Persona. Honestly, I've been thinking about it. Do I need to hit this? No. Okay. The chat said to hug the wall. So I'm hugging it. I'm loving on it. No, it feels like something's... Oh, whoa, wait. Is there a garbage chute right there that I need to go in? Look, right, why have I not gone in there? After the pistol. Yeah, it is. I've actually already done this part. Alucard. I've actually already done this area. I've already gotten into the courtyard, and I've gotten the key from the party tub, I would like to call it. Let's see, can I? So there's that. So maybe I need to go back to the courtyard. Yeah, and it's, I enjoy, in terms of Pokemon, like I enjoy, you know, looking for Pokemon, catching them all the good stuff. I just hate how every time I talk to somebody, I get dragged through an extra thing, and more than once, it's ended up that I've lost my, like, because my DS, I guess, doesn't have great backup power. I just ended up losing all of my shit, because I had to talk to some fucking, and go somewhere, an NPC. Thank you. Producer? Would you mind giving me a hand? Thank you. Since you are the Silent Hill 2 expert, I need to know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Okay. I already did that. I got the coin, and then I talked to Eddie, and then I got the coin from in there. And I have 2 coins right now. Hi, Dad. Yeah. Yeah. I guess that.
Eventually you need to go, there's a door end of the hallway. At the end of the hallway, and that was the best thing you can see. There are some doors at the end of the hallway.
Okay. But there's nothing more to do in the courtyard after I get the coin in the baby carriage. Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh! I need to go to the second floor, right there. Right. Is that what you're saying? Dog cam. I did call the expert. Alright, so let's... Okay. Well, that actually did help, that your advice. Okay, thank you. Dog, there was a dog. Derek needs to bring the dog back, or we riot. Poor Derek, I guess this is good for him, but he actually is being forced to take a break from editing for the live stream, which is good for him. Because I'm his mom, so I get to decide these things. It's good. We all need dog cuddle time. Suicidal Pretty says, I like the new things that Sun and Moon brought to the table in terms of Pokemon Snap. No more HN moves. Yeah, there is no exploration, which I miss. I feel like the Pokemon riding system is kind of taking away some complexity from the game in terms of now I don't have to balance like who has an HN move and who I can keep in my team. And so in a way, I'm kind of bummed because I feel like it's making the game even easier. Like, again! Okay, so I think... I used the fire... We did it. We figured it out. Thanks. Thank you to everybody. Oh god, I wasn't ready for this. There's no fire escape outside the door. Maybe they knocked it down when they built the building next door. I think I can go through the building if I jump. Okay, buddy. I love you. Oh, that was way scarier than it should have been. God damn. Why was that so scary? Okay, we did it. Oh, glass. There's an old broken down bed. Awesome. I can hear breathing. I'm ready to fuck. It's my new endearing. It's my new catchphrase. I'm ready to fuck. Oh, it looks like there's something stuck in the toilet. Will you take it out? Yes! I will. Sorry for the loud. No guts, no glory. Damn. Okay, I need to write that down. 02. Boop, boop. 03. This looks like a lock combination. All right, I have typed it in. It is safe. Yeah, was Eddie here already? Oh, is there a book in there? I want to read that book. Okay. There's some kind of memo inside the wallet. Did I just throw the wallet on the ground? God, no class. Ew. Shit. Okay. Oh, this hallway. Slow reveal. Oh god, things are getting crazy. There's the safe. I feel like I should make sure there's nothing imminently about to kill me. Exciting as it is to get presents, I don't have a map of this area. Holy fuck. Okay, I am freaked out. Okay, why am I running away? Why am I being such a baby? I really should go back and confront that, whatever it is. Map? Please let that be a map. Yay! How great. Okay. I just have this irrational fear that it's a pyramid head and I can't. I'm not good enough. I'm not. You know what I mean? Can't do it, but I can do it. I'm gonna do it. Okay, just a basic bitch. Kick. Okay, motherfucker's dead. Good. That's how I like him. I like him dead. Broken. Cool, I feel so much better. I'll be getting familiar with Pyramid Head. God. Excellent. That's all I want. Yeah, I don't know why I chickened out a little bit. It feels like so long without a scare. I was due for something big. A little bit bigger than that, you know? Time after running errands, so I'm going out. I left the house key with Uncle David. You know where he lives, right? The key is in the room near the first floor staircase. I'll be back as soon as I can, so please watch the place while I'm gone. Wow, that drum! What the hell is going on? Oh, one of these. That's true. Why is that pretending like it's not locked? Okay, anyway. Alright. So, that is locked. That I already did. Okay. We are in business. Things are getting spooky, you know? Oh, laundry room. Cool, I love laundry. Dude, they're just throwing everything at the wall music-wise and seeing what sticks, and I love it. Alright. Fire Explorer, here we come! Fire Explorer! Shit, I hope I find a save soon. This is kind of in one of those moments, you know what I mean? Can I go through there? Okay. Shake it off! No, door won't open. Anything cool in the lockers? Doesn't look like it. Alright! We can do it. It's the dog sound. Oh shit! What's fucking with me? Oh, it's a cockroach. That's not a puppy. I've just got dog on the brain. Okay, take a second. That's so cool. How the exit, just the water reflection. That's really dope. Oh man, I got so distracted by that. Ha! Bugs don't scare me. Whoa. Alright, that perspective change is really weird. Okay. So I've been in the laundry room. Let's just go down the dark, scary hallway. Look, I found the stairway. Go. It's actually kind of great that they... Oh, wow. Look at that. No problem. Kick. Good job, me. I did it. Lock's broken. Oh man, that's so cool though. Shit, really? This whole floor? Silent Hill poo. Guys are killing it. Killing it with these jokes. Alright. That's not open. Okay, here we go. Here's the party. Oh, it's red stuff. don't like that there's no music in here. Looks like the bookshelf. Nothing that would be useful. Okay. Very cool. There's something written on the desk. The three bright coins in five holes B. One end sits the seducer of she. The woman, the wind from behind. Ugh, the woman doth play. The formless one, the knoll, lies for the farthest from the old one besides the serpent sentence. Not tis to the prisoner's left that he doth rot. That's, I don't like that. I don't think I have enough coins for this shit, actually. I think I still only have two. Got a serpent. Got an old man. I'm gonna drink one of these. Why not? Okay, that's probably most of what's in this room. Oh, is this safe? What did I do to deserve this? Nice. Jesus, that was like an hour. All right, we got those legs. Whoa! Lock is broken. Nothing new there. Oops, sorry, I keep kicking that. All right, I guess we'll forge on. I think this is the right direction. Get turned around every time. Okay. Oh, more legs. I wonder if they just respawn. Come at me. Kick, 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 kick. Good job. Shit, I'm so good. So good at killing those screaming legs. Screaming helpless legs. Okay. Hopefully I find a key in here. Teddy bear. Oh, great. This is probably that kid's room. Fucking girl. Okay. Anything fun in here? Nope. Stuffed animal. Probably belonged to the kid that used to live here. Looking on the ground. Oh, some more handgun bullets? Thanks. Great to have handgun bullets. I just don't want to ever have to use them. Here we go. Oh, shit. Red pant. Oh.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Acting.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Not yet. She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
This is a riveting conversation.
What did you say?
What?
Just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Yeah, what the hell?
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
Oh god, don't kill yourself!
So, Why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
Dutch angles.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What
so
about
sweet of you.
That?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure.
You bitch, you need
no
that.
Problem.
What are you talking about?
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
We'll just go out to the shit fire.
No!
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'd be bad. Please, don't.
Oh, and I'll just sashay on out of here. Damn. All right. Well, happy we have that. Why am I looking at it then? Oh, I got a coin. Shit. Nice. This music's great though. Hey, it's my country. Alright, let's see if I can equip this. I don't plan on using this as a weapon. What the hell? Fine. It's not like this is a video game. Alright, there's a bad guy right to my right. Because there always is. Oh, this must be Angela's room. I bet that's Angela's bear. I shouldn't fuck around with it. What's the point? Okay, actually, you know what? Fuck that. I'm right. A door. Locked. Okay. Buffer City? What the hell? Alright. We're chugging. Oops. Let me hit that. I'm gonna chug for a second. Am I live? Do 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 do. All right. Is that coming back? Is that back for everybody? Wow. Why am I not? It looks like my webcam is not updating. Wow. Yo, hello. No, I'm the only one on the internet right now. So we should be good. Yeah, it looks really bad on the webcam. I'm going to make sure Derek's all right, told Derek to get off the internet. Very weird. I'm going to stop streaming and then restart. I just stopped the stream and now I'm restarting it. And we'll see if that does anything. All right. I might. Oh, that got knocked out?
Yeah.
Am I back yet? I did it on purpose, so I wouldn't have to fight Pyramid Head. That is correct. Is the fan blowing on it?
Yeah.
All right, things aren't working. Oh, hey, I can hear myself. Hey, I'm back. All right, that's everybody. Everybody solid? Hi, mics. Webcam looks kind of shitty. I apologize for that. I just kind of want to press on, though. Yeah. As long as the game's all right. Let's see. Oh, well. Yeah, I agree. The game's fucked up. Shit. Alright. I'm a little out of sorts. Where the hell do I need to go? So, I guess now I need to go ahead and solve that key puzzle. Which I think is... Okay, not here. Take a good looky-loo over here. All right, we can do this. Let's do a little save. Cool. All right, playing on normal. We got it. All right, puzzle time. My favorite part of every video game. Something written on the desk. 3 bright coins in 5 holes. B. At one end sits the seducer, she. Okay, so one end is the lady. So I'm just going to write something in the chat. Lady. The wind from behind the woman doth play. Okay, I don't know what that means. The formless one, null, lies furthest from they, from the woman, I guess. The old one, not by the serpent. Old snake, got it. Tis to the prisoner's left. That he doth rot. Prisoner. There is no prisoner. There is a line of 5/1-inch round depression set into the table. Awesome. Nope. Always do that. Okay, let's see. Got a snake coin. Pretty cool. Salmon, got an old man. Prisoner. Oh, so there's no lady coin. I actually need to reread that. There's something written on the desk. At one end sits the seducer of she. Oh, okay, the seducer is the snake. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. So, snake. It says on the puzzle that I only need 3 coins. Do I really need 5? The wind from behind the woman doth play. The formless one, null, lies furthest from they. Would that be the man? The old one sits behind. Okay. I'm going to try something real quick, and then we'll press on if nothing comes out of it. Every time. Hanging out. So I'm just guessing. Stop doing that. This map is a million times better than Haunting Ground. I don't have a ton of complaints about this map. Now that I realize that I was being very foolish and not using it correctly. This seems too nice and easy for it to be the solution. Nope, not the solution. I'm gonna move this one to here. Nope. Every fucking time. We got this. No big deal. Right here. Maybe the serpent goes. Maybe they all go in the middle, real nice, like. Oh, actually, I need to take all the shit out. GS, kidding. I think I actually have the order backwards. But I was definitely on to something. I just did it the opposite sides. Blah, blah, blah. Death rot. Prisoners left. So serpent's definitely on the edge. Okay, so I'm going to try the other side. Cool. And then Snake isn't next to anybody. An old man is to the left of the prisoner. So I'm going to put the prisoner in the middle. And then I think he's to the left of rot. So I'm going to just put him right on that left. Or stage left. Let's see. Yay! Hey, that's a click. Null means empty void. Lady on the left. Hey! Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I missed that. You wanted me to read that clue again. I got the Lynn house key. Sorry, I got really absorbed into that, so I had to figure it out. All right, Lynn house key. Excellent. Okay. That was great. Good job. Good puzzle solving. So that's everything down here. I think I need to go to the second floor. Someone pointed out to me after last week's stream with the clock puzzle that everyone's name stood for which hand they were. Like Mildred was M for minute, Scott for second. I did not get that. Did not get that. I found that very difficult. All right, we know what this. this means now, so we're not so scared of it. Okay, I think this room is the locked one. Just gonna skip. Yeah! Get in it, get in it. Okay. I still hear that music. Oh, everything's red in here. Oh no. Oh, no one's dead in the kitchen though. That's actually a pleasant improvement over every other house. Alright, empty chair. That's cool. Hello. Nothing looks to be of use. I got really freaked out when I stepped on that glass. Okay. Can't get the door open. I guess we'll see what's out here. Ooh. Oh, I'm looking in here. Oh. A save room. Nothing looks useful. What am I looking at? Oh, something on the bed. Alright, I'm gonna save. Gotta make sure we come correct. Damn, it took forever to get going on this stream, and now all of a sudden I feel like things are cooking. Grace, will the dog play the Wii U? You know what? The dog so far has... I'm trying to get it to play Fetch. And once we get some Fetch solid, then we'll move on to Mario Maker. Apartment stairway key. Yay. Lock is broken. This is just a lovely, spacious closet. Where am I? Oh. Nice. Okay, so... attack me? Like, I feel like I'm overdue for a jump scare. Not that this game has had a ton. I know I got some legs waiting for me. Is there anything? Alright. Thank you. like I'm cheating. It looks like I can't use this here. Should I show him the picture? Maybe we should try talking to each other. So good. I wasted so many bullets just fucking around. I wasn't sure if it was because, I mean, this game's a little iffy on combat, I've noticed. And so I wasn't sure if maybe the game was just like having fun with me. What am I looking at? Did I do it? That was a great fight. Yeah. I'm okay with it. And actually, he was real easy. Like, super slow. I was expecting that to be a much more intense fight. Maybe the Pyramid Man gets more intense later, but man, that was not so bad. It feels weird being in a foggy place after all that. Anything going on? I guess I'm out of the apartment complex.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
Yeah.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
No.
none of your business.
Canon, he's blind.
You didn't love Mary anyway.
What?
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Seriously. Jeez. Oh, look how cute. Just normal garbage. Nothing to see here. Not very hot mics. What the hell? You're the one with the pyramid head. Alright, let's see if we can get to a good place. Alright, is my mic a little bit better now? Bolts. Oh, more! Nice. Fucking need those. Caution. Slippery when wet. Hey, hey. Okay. Oh, shit. Orientation change. Son of Edward. Eddie? He fought and died for the people, for liberty, and for all of our tomorrows. His memory lives on. Very cool. Good for Patrick. Oh, this is a maze. I just kind of ran willy-nilly into here. I didn't realize that things were gonna stop being nice. Okay, I got a little bit of a map. Playing pro. Yes, this is normal difficulty and normal puzzle level. AKA pro difficulty, pro strats. Handgun bullets. Need those. Mama.
No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it.
Damn!
You could be your twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria.
Maria.
I don't look like a ghost.
She looks like Cameron Diaz.
See? Feel how warm.
Damn!
I am.
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Good point.
Oh, yeah. 3 years ago.
Oh, yeah.
But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I?
Oh my god.
You loved her, right? Or maybe... You hated her.
Plot twist!
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
Oh, so this adds a new dimension to the phrase escort mission, huh? Alright. Memory of 67 who died of illness. Now sleep behind the lake. Such an asshole. I was just checking. Well, shit, I guess I do have to protect her now. Fuck. Okay. At least there's no baddies down here. Lot. Where is that hotel? Rosewater Park, parking. It's all. Is the hotel even on this map? Oh. There we go. Oh shit, that's really fucking far. Okay. Baraku-san, thank you for hanging out. I think we're gonna turn in pretty soon anyway, actually. I need to... well, I need to find out what the hell's happening at Silent Hill, and then I can go. Man, I wish you would help out a little bit, like give him a nice kick. Totally chill with everything. I'm starting to feel like maybe she used the monsters as an excuse to hang out with me. I'm starting to think maybe her intentions aren't as they say they are. But appreciating her high heel sounds, though. Wow, am I even going anywhere? Yep, I guess so. Am I, like, this just doesn't feel right. Like, I'm just running through scenery. We're all monsters. Hotel, which it looks like it's fucking far away though, but okay, that was just fucking cool. I couldn't leave that monster, had to take care of him. Gigas coming soon. Fingers getting tired. Silent Hill Fresh Meats. Hey, that's me. I'm Fresh Meat. I bet I'm just missing a ton of shit. What? The bridge is ruined. I can't get to the hotel from here. What the hell? It made me go all this way? Do I have to? I bet I have to ride a boat. Got anything to say about this? No, of course not. What? There's a map here. Yes. This is weird. This looks a lot like my map. The Bolorama. Thanks, stranger. Just so I don't miss Pete's Bolorama. Honestly, that's kind of fucked up of the game to make me run this far. Just for a... for a bridge out. I don't even care. I'll fuck you up. I don't even care. Too good. I'm just gonna skip that one. Am I close to that bullorama? I'm very close. It's where all the garbage is. Need that.
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back. Okay.
I don't like her. Woo! Alright. Alright, now we're in the building. Now we're in the other building. The other room. Oh, this is sensual.
So what'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Huh, you're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
No, I just ran because I was scared.
This music's crazy.
I don't know what the cops are doing.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry? Well, I guess I run away a lot too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Maybe we were in a time
war. Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mare?
James, we met in the apartment building?
Yeah, I remember, but...
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Oh my god. Oh. She does not want to fuck with me.
Let's go after her.
Huh? Laura? But why?
Laura. Is that her name?
Found it out.
That's what you said.
This town is full of monsters. How can you sit there and eat pizza?
She said she was fine by herself. She said Jesus. A fatso like me would just slow her down.
Forget oh, she's mean. Alright. Look at this bowling ball.
Who is that girl, anyhow?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear.
He's too dumb to lie. Anything special? This is perfect for something to attack me. Alright. Was I just looking at something? No, I'm just breathing hard. Thank you. see Maria. Chill vibes, I like it. Where am I?
Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me.
She's scary.
Aren't you gonna go after her?
Yes. This way? Alright. Full speed ahead. Make sure she's not hiding out here. Oh, a little graffiti, cool. Okay, think I know which way to go. I feel like the little girl is gonna be super disappointed in me for hanging out with Maria. And that makes me sad. She's a little judgmental. I don't know. She's got like this mean girl thing. I really want her to like me. Oh, there's a door there. Shit.
She went through there.
Oh. Ah.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, shit.
Right? Through there.
All right. No. No big. Is it unlocked now? Nope.
It's no good. It's locked.
Fuck. Show me how it's done. Ah! Let me reach into my petticoat. All the keys. I'm really just not gonna comment on that. This lady. Empty can, seat, cardboard box, nothing useful. Whatever. Lock is broken. Whatever, you got a magic lock lady with you. Flower vase, nothing else interesting. We have different definitions of interesting. Stacked up cardboard boxes, nothing useful. Liquor bottles. I'm interested in all of it. Lots of doors. Alright. Okay, let's try Bachelorette. Bachelorette door number one. Nope. Alright, Bachelorette door number three. Ooh. Just a regular stage. Not weird. Just the way he says that is so just completely uncasual. Did not mean to do that. This is seriously great music, though. Alright, let's go back in there for a second. I mean, let's be frank, I'm with the stripper. Just a normal table, not weird. What am I looking at? Am I looking at Maria? It feels like... Oh man. Maria's messing up my vibe. Okay. get out of there. Welcome to the Skyrim spooky stripper mod. Well, what? How is she already? She's a ghost. I don't like her. Okay. Now. Now which way? Let's just try this direction, I guess. Carroll Street. Oh. Glad they didn't make me fuck around with that for too long. Oh. No. Let's see. Is the Texon on the same side as the Bolorama? No, but I think I need to be on this side of the road. Here we go.
Over there!
Oh. She's real good. She's a pro at this. Ooh, good night, Savons. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good one. Ooh. Alright. Information. Yay! Oh, hospital. Oh no. Alright. We need to find a safe room. There we go. Alright guys, I think that is all for me tonight. It's been about 2 hours, 2.5 hours, and I need to get my boy and my dog so they can finish editing our video for tomorrow. But, yeah, does anyone have anything? Anyone have any tips for some Silent Hill spooky stream? I'm so sorry about the flipping stream getting all wonky again. When I edit this to post on YouTube, I'll have to like fix that. Hey, thanks Calvin for hanging out. Glad you made it. Oh man, I hope everyone who has a dog goes up and snuggles with their dog after this. Just get all the feels. Just get all the good feelings back. They're actually, I mean, This part so far, like, I really felt good about the last part of Silent Hill that we played, which I guess was just the first part. And then there was just something about this area that was just like, okay, let's go. And then, I don't know, kind of picked up a little bit. All right. Well, thank you everyone for hanging out. We have a new video that's going to come out within the next, hopefully tomorrow. We are on Instagram at Stop Skeletons. I'm at The Grace Kramer on Twitter. Let's see, what else can I promote? Oh yeah, we do live streams on Thursdays, and Derek and I will be back in the hot seat Thursday night streams at 7:30 p.m. PST. Stay tuned to Twitter, because I feel like we're gonna have some more dog related content coming at you soon. But yeah, I guess that's all for me. Thanks everyone for hanging out, and if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe before you take off, just to make sure that you get all the hotness right here. Stop Skeletons from Fighting on Twitch. All right, well, thank you very much, and I'll see you guys later.